Okay.
This looks like this could be pretty easy.
Yeah, I know. I mean, it looks like it won't take that long at all, right?
Nothing you are about to witness has been planned, staged, or rehearsed.
You have the right to keep watching.
Anything we say or do, don't hold against us. And before judgment is placed on the tardiness of our video,
examine the evidence
and see for yourself why this pandemic patio has taken forever.
Hi! Hi, everybody! And welcome to a day... I have no idea what day it is.
You better figure it out.
By the time I edit, I'll know what day it is. And it is day... Okay, and I'll put the date right there. Some graphics.
Did you film by yourself?
Yes, I did. That was all the bricks.
That was three.
It did all of this lining.
Was that all day three?
Well, no. Oh. It was day three through five. And then there have been some more days after that.
What are you going to have me do?
Today, we are going to finish bordering the patio.
The steps?
Yeah. We've had a little break, so we've got our energy back. We're going to get her done!
Get her done!
Yeah!
There's an elevator there.
Robbie, I got one of these.
Oh, jeez, for bugs.
I've never seen you light up. You light up when those bugs hit that.
Those mosquitoes have sucked so much blood from me. So if the mosquitoes come out, they're going to get zapped. And I love the sound when it goes.
Is that sick?
Okay, where'd my glove go?
I got to just stretch. Yeah. Ooh, my knee.
Oh, God. Oh, it feels good. It feels good to start touching. Oh. Long time ago, I just got light headed. So high.
What's 51 divided by 16?
How the hell should I know?
There's a calculator.
Your bills?
We're really procrastinating.
You ask me a question, I can't answer you without a calculator.
I don't know if she knows what she's doing. I'm starting to question everything.
Oh god, what am I going to make myself into?
Damn it. Well, I guess that serves me right.
I'm still looking up to a hell of a start.
Hit me with a math question right out of the gate.
So, 51 divided by
16
equals
3.18.
So it's like 3. So he's got to get it. He's got really hard. I got him really in there.
I thought this was going to be this lovable little step.
I thought you didn't want that.
No, I did. Step by step. Step by step. So now we don't have to do anything?
Yes.
Let's continue doing something that hasn't been done already. Why is there a space right here?
They're kind of placeholders right now. I'm gonna have to take these out, but it's okay.
How can you build a deck and not have to continually remove stuff you've already done?
I know, that
I mean, most people, when they build it and keep building as opposed to going back and taking it apart. Why would monkey business?
Okay, fine. Let's start over here.
Right. So, I think we should wet it down.
And then we gotta dig the hole. And then we gotta make sure all this stuff is
level.
Those things need to be moved.
What are you talking about?
Can you tell that I grew up on Different Strokes?
We just talked about when
we're stepping Different strokes.
My crowbar. I seriously do wonder if we'll get anything.
Where's my crowbar?
We're gonna need this. We're gonna need
this. Okay, you start moving those.
These are gonna be going in there.
Oh my god, your hose has a huge hole in it.
I know. Gosh, you scared me.
Why?
I need a new hose.
Yeah, I get it. And a new personality.
And a new best friend.
Yeah, you.
Oh, no.
Why are the tools laying in the mud?
Oh my gosh, I have to turn this on.
The whole hose looks like it's gonna blow.
I know.
Why is it so swollen?
I have no idea.
Oh, you got another leak.
I'm gonna take this off.
Come on, really?
Why?
Squirt the water out of it.
Why? Oh, geez. What's going on with this hose?
It's freaking.
It's disgusting. Quit milking it. Ew.
I wasn't. For some reason, it's bigger.
There it is. All right, here we go. Where's the leveler? How come I can never find anything?
Here, I didn't want to throw it.
Thank you so much.
Level. Perfectly level. I need the hose. It needs to be wet.
Okay, come on. It's
crazy how many weeds are in this dirt.
The hose just go with the end. This is gonna make a sloppy mess. I can't get a nice spray.
Ready?
Yes. Ah! You mean to tell me just a little breeze of water? Knock those big heavy papers over. Let me rinse you off. Stand up.
Ah!
Give me the side. There. Guys, a damn on ice. Okay, gotta get this off before it blows.
It's weird.
Really weird.
It's possessed.
Just a full intestine is what it reminds me of.
Whoa. I found another hole.
I did! Where did it go? Oh my gosh, it's deep!
It goes right underneath your house.
Oh gosh! Yeah. It's like I keep digging, but I don't get any deeper.
Don't fill this hole over here.
Sorry.
How deep do you go?
Really deep. No, not deep enough.
Well, your legs are just supposed to...
Ah.
Sorry. Sorry, I lost my focus.
You want me to spray you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Dang it. I'm gonna wear this home. Dang it.
Ooh, what is this? Time capsule! It's like a paint scraper or something.
That sucks.
This is a lot of work.
Jeez.
What?
It's like a beer bottle or something.
For real?
Yeah, some kind of a bottle. Oh, no. Uh-oh, Nicole. This is It's underground pipe.
That pipe! I had such a hard time with that pipe.
Is this the pipe you put in?
Yes.
Quit farting around. Let's get this in there.
Perfect.
Yep,
yep,
perfect.
Yeah.
Put it in.
Perfect.
This has
a little crack.
Okay, you know what? Smell it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's tight.
Is it leaning?
That's perfect. It's what it is. It's all
perfect.
Yeah.
Yeah. Perfect. It's absolutely
perfect.
Does it feel good to build a step? It's a step in the right direction.
A perky attitude can really start to piss me off.
Guys, I'm gonna lock the board. Oh god, this is heavy. I got it.
Perfect.
My head's starting to itch. Your leg's cramping up.
This is miserable.
Oh, so painful. I'm fading. I'm going down.
I know, I got dizzy too. Do you want to put that down for your knees?
I got real soggy draws. I'll tell you that much.
You know what I'm talking about?
Your first overnight sleepover. Oh, that is making Sam's eyes.
Oh,
it
I'm really sorry.
Hurts me, and it really hurts.
Wait a second.
What?
I don't know if I'm straight.
People have been debating that more.
How do we get a straight line?
Yeah, the eyeball, it doesn't have to be perfect.
No.
There's no exact science to this.
This board is wet and getting warped. That's what's screwing everything up.
Should I take the board out?
This board is causing problems.
Ow. Gotta finish what I started. See, that's part of that tree.
Avocado tree. Beautiful avocado tree. I used to make guacamole all the time.
Holy moly.
Can you get a straight line with a warped board?
That board doesn't look that warped.
Fortunately, I was born with a gift to see when something isn't straight. My gift is seeing.
You do have a really good eye for space.
You know how to eyeball stuff.
This makes me move in a little bit.
Well, these, Nicole, these are just topsy-turvy. Why? Because we can't go deep with them. We have to use broken pavers. Why? Because you put a pipe right in the center, right through the middle of this
support wall.
Come on. Oh, jeez.
Use the clippers. Use the clippers.
I hope I could push my pants. I didn't.
Ow! What is it? Nothing.
I got my fingernails back.
I'm starting to itch.
Where's the bug zapper?
I don't hear anything
okay.
Zapping.
There's no bug.
I'm getting bit. Oh, ow!
One more? No. Actually, it's two more.
Oh.
Well, they're right here.
What's wrong?
I crossed my toe!
Oh,
Which toe?
My big toe.
Sorry.
We probably should have quit while we were ahead.
Go for it, Nicole. Go for it. You can do it. You can do it.
But let's face it.
Oh, jeez!
We were never ahead.
Come on!
Quit farting
around.
I hope I can push my pants.
No friendships were harmed during the making of this video.
I've got my fingernails back.
Starting to itch.
Ow!
Only in Robbie's big toe.
I lose my toenail.
It's straight up from the bottom, right? I mean, things are bound to get better. And I promise, next time, you'll see some bricks getting laid. So subscribe! And thanks again for watching.
There are no sand fleas.
Why not?
Because I would see them jumping.